Hey guys, and let's continue to watch Eggworld stuff. So, this animation, it's a cute fan animation, it's called Time for Two, Three, Two, One. I think it's about Starlight and Sunburst. And go. Okay. Nice, cute. Okay. They had a fair. Oh. Okay. Ah, your background music is always so cute, Egra. I like that. Okay, we're just having a bit of fun. Do we get a hint at a possible relationship or whatever? Maybe, you know, making out or no, not in your animations, I don't think so. But anyways, okay. Wow. No, she's strong. Impressive. I mean, I don't know, maybe one of them blushes or so, or both. I'm of course all for shipping if I watch something like this. Okay, she smirks a bit at him. Okay. Okay, she doesn't like. Oh my god, okay. Oh, busted, I guess. Maybe that was a little hint. Okay, construct stuff together. Oh, I wouldn't have the patience for this. Yeah. And she doesn't have the skill. But then again, I think you create kites. Isn't that also... That also requires a skill for the stuff like that, I thought. Anyways. Oh, yeah. That can be very romantic. Oh my god, does she have something in mind? Oh my god, it's actually with a bit of shipping, I think. She planned this, I think. Oh, what a coincidence. Oh, wow. But, no problem, babe. I can, I can ruin the day. Oh god, he will die a virgin. I actually had one of my very big first kisses, I think. Oh, yeah, not the first one, but I had a very important first kiss, one of the first kisses in one of those. What? Get away from my boy! Yay! Run and have fun. And, oh, he's gone. Run and have fun and oh, he's gone. He's more interested in other stuff. Oh god, you should slap him. Look at me! Okay, yeah, well, maybe there's a reason where no kiss why no kiss happened. I think in his mind, he's a bit too young for stuff like that, maybe. Then. Do you get any ideas? Huh? Come on. Aww. Now I feel bad for saying not in your animation. Or the whole animation is about her wanting to make out with him. Oh, hi. Hey, where is he? Hey! I got something for you, babe. Aww. What? No, he wanted for himself? He wanted for himself? What the fuck? Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, I would just slap him and go. You cannot show him the middle finger, sadly, because you only have hooves, so you can only make this. Yeah. So much for your date. That day didn't went as you expected it to go. Okay, you have to kiss him yourself, maybe. Oh, yay, but no kiss. Aww. I mean, that could also be a friendly hug. I would make sure that it's more and kiss him right away. Sometimes the girl has to do the first step if the guy is cute but too shy. Anyways, that was very cute. Love this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. See you on the other side. Anyhow, bye.